Liam, I was amazed to hear you say that you were horrified and scared to do karaoke. Now, you were talking about doing it with Adam Sandler, which is a whole other thing, but I'm like, wait a minute, why would you be scared to do karaoke?
I don't, but you know what? It's where I started to get into this job, really. So I suppose the old fear of that always creeps back in. So for me, it's just like picking a song. And I don't want to pick a song that I'm going to get to a moment in the song where I know I can't sing it. And I'm notorious for picking quite hard songs, I think. But yeah, I mean, I just don't think I'll ever really get over it, because it was literally like that was my place to shine when I was a kid. And we would be over in America, probably in Florida on holiday somewhere, and I'd get up and sing on a karaoke just to try and like impress my parents. And that was how this all really started for me. So it was always a lot of fun, but I was always really scared. But I liked the end result, just not the middle bit.
What other famous people? Is there anyone else you've done karaoke with that we don't know about?
I mean, the Adam Sandler one was so crazy that we kind of ended up on karaoke together. I'm trying to think of other weird circumstances. I mean, it wasn't really karaoke, but I can remember one time after a VMAs, and it was me, Ed Sheeran, Taylor Swift on a piano, and I was playing piano really badly, and we played Purple Rain, which was quite a moment now to look back on. I was very drunk at the time. I could have imagined most of those people were there, but I think that they were there.